Hey guys, so this is my 2018 Fat Bob 114. It's going to show you how to go from a bagger, not really a bagger, but to a cruiser. But right now I've got on these Fresh and Supply saddlebags. I've got my quick detach, I keep forgetting what those are called, rack with the tail bag. I've got the Harley quick detach windshield on it right now. The other saddlebag, I've got that swing arm bag, which that's going to stay on. That stays on all the time for hauling little stuff here and there. So we're just going to see how long it takes just to strip this dude down to bare and maybe back again. I don't know, but we'll see how it goes. Okay, here we go. We're going to strip her down. Pop these. Pull that little dude off. Good to know that you can do that without taking these bags on and off, by the way. Oh, I got to get a screwdriver for my seat screw. But it can be done without taking your seat on and off every time getting that rack on. So, sit right here, right there. Pick the seat up. I'm not even going to take it all the way off. I'll pull that Velcro off of there. Put that seat screw back in. And all I've got to do on these Thrash and Supply bags is there's two Velcro straps on each bag. Put that there. I just have to take them off the bottom of the bag. Slide them up out of there. There's one. There's the other. Bada boom. There's the bags. I'm gonna pop this windshield off. There's the windshield. Set that right there for now. And what was the damage? 1 minute, 52 seconds to, strip that dude around. Down to cruising mode now. Still got the swing arm bag for hauling small stuff. And there you go.